Lifestyle land, what's going on? Well, today's episode starting off pretty cool, right? We're in Lola, which is the GTR, rolling out with Mr. Rocket himself. We're heading down to OG to pick up another GTR to carry back up to do some work on it. So
we're gonna dyno it.
So I'm gonna sit up on the vlog as well. So you don't know the thing set, so stay tuned, watch this episode. And what I always say, share, like, and subscribe.
Yeah, and wearing a seatbelt. Make sure it's on the dip on the road. Seatbelt, save lives.
Alright, so, hear that? Strap on my seatbelt now. And when I can watch this episode, my thing.
Family thing, you know the thing, yes. Go. Anyway, in the world, fastest, cleanest, prettiest. I just said that.
Mad. Yo, Royal, we know say you love fast car thing, you know.
I don't say I love it, you know, because I respect the art.
Yeah. Yeah, so I head out now to pick up the other GTR, the one that will be dining tomorrow. But we have Royal speaking right here, so Jesse Royal, the man love them type of machine, yeah.
Machine. Don't play with it.
Oh, yeah, we'll carry. Go to Vernon more time. It's fast, you know, it's an 8 second carry now.
Seat, man. You know, what the f*** you feel? Eh? 8 second? No, brother, not just on the road there for all it. Eh?
Nah, the fastest street carry, man.
Because they carry and go 7 and believe them are win.
The school, man.
Go 6 flat. Because if I 8 second.
Eh? Watch you go?
Yeah, but it's not a race. It's not a race.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm kidding,
yeah.
Yeah,
the real big man.
Why little thing can't manage it? Why little thing can't manage it?
It's still one. You ready? Big up yourself. You want a race?
Come and give me a. The beat on the beat.
Andrews GTR. I'm gonna tell you, the GTR, yeah? Mad. Fast, shift it. Trust me, I'm gonna tell you. So reach our location, that's the one going, see?
Alright, peeps, so we just reached to pick up the white one, Andrews own, that we're gonna be doing some work on. So I'm gonna carry us a quick little view of his garage. I'm going to take a little view of the garage right now. It's an Andrew Lou. He's a pretty much, you know, I call him a real JDM enthusiast. So I'm going to take a look at him garage right now. You just brought this one in?
Yeah.
It's a GT4?
Yeah, man. Original. It's a
Celica Recaro Edition GT4. This is the R33 and the next project, right?
Yes, the next project we're doing right now. The brand new headlights, paint job, everything. So there's some motor on it, interior.
Okay. And the Alteza, the infamous Alteza.
Yeah, Alteza.
With the work wheels, right?
Yeah. RCR guys, TRD headlights, regards to Chris, RS motor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This look good.
Megan color was.
And then the Supra.
Supras.
Where's the white one?
We just did them out yesterday.
Okay. So this is our next project?
This is another project. We have a white one going in yellow right now.
You serious?
Yeah. It's on the page
up
right now.
Woohoo! What are you doing?
Yeah, David. Come on.
Is he going to live at Kingston again?
Not really.
And this is the infamous Ziggy, you know? Ziggy always work for all of them big
engines. Ziggy,
you
know, yeah.
I fooled them, tell them.
Ziggy, well known, no, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, man. So what are you to this?
Just the natural, the turbo stuff.
Okay.
So that natural before.
It was natural, so you got a natural conversion to turbo?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. Is that stock setup or?
Yeah, it's a stock
sticker. Okay. Yeah, can you know Andrew not really too fussy, you know?
No, it's Andrew, no, Andrew can't drive fast. Andrew can't drive fast.
Yeah. What did I say?
Andrew can't drive fast.
But if I go bring him on the track.
Yeah, you know.
So this was a natural Supra and they converted it to boost.
Hey, I'm in 2050.
What?
Yeah.
No, I'm going like 50-50.
So this is the Recaro edition, you say?
Yeah, yeah. Look at the back seat, they're the same match. So it's not them put it in there.
I'm gonna look
it's
on it from this. So this is what year is this?
It's
a 98. GT4. Right? Original Celica. Enki RPF ones. Recaro seats. Oh, and as you can see, the Recaro matching material at the back. It's a nice car. If you're a JDM enthusiast, you'd understand. Let's look inside the bonnet. Where is this? A nice setup.
The same engine on the MR.
Andrew, how much projects you have right now?
A lot, man. A lot. Over 10.
Yeah.
Over 10 cars.
Just name a few.
We have the S-Card, RS cars works. We have 3 Supras.
Yeah.
Right. We have this one. The 34 GTR.
Right.
33 GTR as well. And
and you have a 32 too?
Yeah, a 32. Yeah. White one. What else we have? We have the 34, his project.
Right.
The white one. A lot more coming in as well.
Right.
2000.
Yeah, man.
Another Supra again, that's number 4.
And we give you the scoop on all of the JDM cars. What I would want from you one day is a full shoot on all of them.
Full shoot? Yeah. The hard.
Yeah. But what we can get at whenever you have it ready, yeah.
We're trying to do a shoot with like 32, 33, 34, 35, right. All 4 of them one time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like well, they know me after that shoot there.
I give it to you.
Alright.
Yeah. We're about it, man. We're about it.
Yeah.
It's just a paint job.
Right. Alright, just let me know when this one ready and then we'll get it going.
What about another one coming in?
Yeah.
Another 32 again. A black one. A black one, white key,
jersey. Mad. You ever have any more 32s coming in?
No.
Okay. Yeah.
Expensive.
Okay. Yeah. Because I'm going to Japan, to the US now.
Yeah. We're doing the chaser.
Yeah.
That one's a badass.
Alright.
Cool street car, okay.
Any Hachiruko?
Yeah. Hachiruko? No.
Okay.
Yeah. How about FT86 that came yesterday?
Okay.
Yeah, so.
You're going to do that one too?
We're going a wide body kit on that one.
A rocket bunny?
No. I think he won't buy a bunny rocket, so yeah. I don't even buy it yet. So then buy it, we'll do it for him.
Alright. Yeah. We'll keep you guys informed on the scoop on these cars. So, we're going to carry this one back to Kingston now. Like I said, we're going to carry it on the dyno during this week, so you'll see that on the vlog and thing. Interior in this one is nice, right? Yeah, we know. Alright, peeps. Real machine, you know. Trust me when I tell you that. Yeah, I wonder how it has that. Why can't back out town?
Why can't go out town?
Yeah.
Ah, remember that, real goalers.
Later. Yep, so we're heading out now. Two machine them, you know. So Skunk Lifestyle. Enough respect again to everybody that's viewing. You don't know. Trying to keep the content entertaining and having all different kind of different experiences on the vlog and stuff like that. So anyways. Vlog so far, right? So Dwight is a man who loves stop to buy fruits, so you don't know, stop on a want some fruits. Yeah man, respect to the fruits.
Big
man,
up yourself,
know? Big up on yourself.
A girl go for bong cinema, a girl's man, is it?
General,
yeah. Man. General
fruits,
general man, general.
Yeah man, mad thing, you know,
general.
So you say you want a bong so far?
Yeah, man.
Real,
yeah,
man.
Yeah. Want some jackfruit?
Body, no? Yeah, man, them carry mad, man.
Yeah.
Sick. Yeah, we love them.
Real, man.
Yeah, man.
Want this one?
Tell them which part you're there now.
Yeah man.
Yeah man, we know so we're the right out of Pearly Beach or something.
Right
at
Pearly Beach,
yeah,
man. Are we the Pearly Beach, man.
Yeah, so anytime we're not falling at Ochi,
yeah man.
We'll right see it on the right hand side, yeah, so.
Yes man.
See it? So support the thing, is
yeah,
it?
Yeah man, we're in the two.
Fruits. Yeah. Love the vibes.
Yes man. All the pipe, I'm sitting with a back here. Take your arm out and I'm back all out.
Yeah. Pine, everything. Yeah, apple, man. Fruits.
Yeah man, up our road, man. Yeah, man. That's how you think, man, is it?
Yeah man.
That's how you think, man.
So yo, big up yourself.
Yeah
you know.
Man, we think live, you know, brother. Yeah man, I hear things live, brother. And I tell you things look good.
Yeah man, respect.
Yeah man, up our road, brother, you see?
Alright, up our road.
Yeah, nah man, one man, same.
Yeah, so we just reached back to Kingston now. Well, we're in Portmore actually. At Kingston Bookshop in Portmore. You don't know, I have to get some food. Oh, I'm very filled and hungry. So, just cut myself a smoothie. But anyways. Yeah, mad. Nice salmon wrap from the Scripture Cafe. No, sorry, the Script Cafe over by Portmore. They're in Town Centre, the new bookshop. So you can follow them or hit them up for your daily foods or your lunch or if you want a wrap or anything nice. I bought the smoothie from them as well. So check them out, the Script Cafe. Nice, nice settings. It's upstairs in the bookshop. So you can pre them out. Alright, well, as this episode comes to an end, I really hope you liked it. It was quick, short, spicy in terms of the content and stuff like that. It was a very last minute, unplanned. Though I called me up and I was like, yo, I need to follow me to pick up a car to drop it up by the house. I'm like, alright, I'm here thinking we're going down the road to pick it up and check it out. It's Ochi we're heading to. So, didn't even walk with much camera equipment and all of that type of stuff. So, we just made use of what was there. So, anyways, hope you like this vlog. Hope you like this episode. And you can look out for the continuation when we get to the dyno and see how much power it's making and all of that. So, like I said, hope you like it. Remember to like, share and subscribe, and if there's any cars out there that you see that you want me to vlog or feature, let me know. Leave it in the comments or you can DM me at @NickLewSkunkNation, @NickLew_SkunkNation on IG. And enough respect again, big up to everybody. Look out for more vlogs. We have a lot more things to feature. We have a lot more cars coming up and we have a lot more lifestyle experiences as well. So big up on yourself, Matty out, you know.